News archive: Tiger Woods pleads guilty to reckless driving to avoid DUI conviction. Copy link. Copy shortcut to copy link. Copied updated 1:48 p.m. EDT October 27, 2017. Tiger Woods pleads guilty to reckless driving to avoid DUI conviction. Copy link. Copy shortcut to copy link. Copied updated 1:48 p.m. EDT October 27, 2017. Palm Beach Gardens, FLA. Superstar golfer Tiger Woods has pleaded guilty to reckless driving and agreed to enter a diversion program to settle a charge of driving under the influence. Woods entered the plea Friday in Palm Beach County, Florida. In the diversion program, Woods will spend a year on probation and pay a $250 fine and court costs. He also must attend DUI school, perform 20 hours of community service, and attend a workshop where victims of impaired drivers detail how their lives were damaged. The judge indicated that he had already met those requirements. Since he was intoxicated with prescription drugs and marijuana, he will also be required to undergo regular drug tests. He was arrested in May after being found passed out in his Mercedes. Loading more articles.